Yeah, you know what that means. We're checking out nothing but NF all week. So subscribe, stick around. I'm hyped, you're hyped. Album's coming out Thursday going into Friday night, and I can't wait. I'm going to be reacting to all those songs too. But to prepare ourselves, to give ourselves a warm-up, pun intended, we're going to be checking out some of these older songs. Shout out to my guy, Paul McBeth. He actually sparked this idea for me. If you don't know who he is, he's the greatest disc golfer to ever play disc golf. Fun sport, you should check it out. But I was hanging out with him last week. He and I really bonded over NF, and that's how we originally met. And he recommended a song that I'd never heard of before. So I was like, you know what? This would be a perfect time to check out some of these older songs that I've never at least reacted to, because you listen to music a lot differently when you react to it as opposed to when you're just casually listening to it. So that's what this week is going to be all about, which means that obviously all these videos are going to be copyright claimed. Your boy doesn't make any money, which is why we are in love with Manscaped, because they allow me the opportunity to keep doing videos like this. And as long as you guys keep supporting me by checking out Manscaped and grabbing some of their awesome products, we can continue this awesome relationship that we all got going on right here. You notice my beard is nice and trimmed and looking beautifully lush? It's because of Manscaped's new beard trimmer and their beard conditioner. Code CRIP20, 20% off of anything on their website. You can buy stuff as little as 10 bucks or as much as the beard trimmer. And anybody that buys anything using my code, I follow them back on my Instagram. It's a great trade-off. You get awesome products, you get a follow back from me. I get to continue reacting to this stuff. It's a win-win for literally all of us. But without further ado, let's go ahead and dive on into this. This is NF's warm-up. This is like 6 or 7 years old. I'm excited. This is supposed to be a shit-talking song, and I love that kind of music. Let's get it.
Yeah.
All right.
Something for the fans.
Something for the fans. Let's go. That is me. We got these nice choirs going in.
Yeah. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy you skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards on the killing spree, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on you pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'll write raps, you steal yours anymore.
Ooh, okay. So I'm liking this style. I really like that line where he says, I don't care if I'm on the billboards or a killing spree, I'm gonna kill more. So basically saying, like, I don't care if I've killed it a million times over. If I'm still on a killing spree, I'm not gonna slow up just because I've killed so much. I'm gonna keep going on this killing spree. I'm gonna keep making this amazing music. Even if I'm at my peak, I'm gonna keep peaking. Like, when you think I've peaked, I'm still climbing this mountain that you can't even see. Like, I'm that good. I am NF. I am that good. I really like the symbolism that's going on right there, because obviously it's billboards as in billboard charts, but it could be the billboards as in like billboards on the highway. He's so famous that they're tossing up billboards of this guy. There's just a lot of similes and metaphors that you can get out of that, and I really do like that. I write raps, you steal yours. Who's he calling out? The ghostwriters? I love it. Always love that stuff. Yeah, this is a cool vibe. I like it.
Raps, you steal yours. I apologize for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I haven't had time to put the rubbers in the coffin.
You want to know what I do in my downtime? Look around. I just got all these bodies of rappers that I'm just completely bodying on this, on songs, on music. I'm better than everybody. It's a complete shit talking song. Love it.
We ain't talked in like 6 years. Why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now. I ain't bragging about the money. I'm just saying I ain't controlled by the bank account or the bank amounts. I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money. I don't play around.
Yeah, I just want to say, he said he turned down 100K in this. That is probably chump change to him now. I bet he spends more than that per music video now. I really do believe that. I mean, the last music video, Motto, the place that he rented, I'm sure was at least maybe $10,000 to rent it for that night. And then you got all these props that he had. He's got all these, you got to pay the editors, the cinematographers, all these people. I'm sure he's paying $50,000 to $100,000 per music video now. And he's like, I just turned down 100K. To keep the label real, or to keep my brand real. And like, now that's just nothing to him. So I'm glad he did that, because literally it's nothing compared to what he has now. Crazy.
Lights out when the mic's out. Let it hit the West Coast. Hype crowd. I just put a record out. What you think I'm about to pipe down now? I've been looking for a beat. Look what I found. Woo!
Nice. Nice.
Out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't had a right sound. Oh, yeah, well. Tell me what you think now. Two records in the bag. I ain't done no. What's coming next year? Let me hear the drum.
He's only
roll.
Got two.
Anybody wanna be the one to make it?
get you out of nothing, I'ma hit you with my iPhone. I know, hey. I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. You ain't like what I was doing last year, which is funny because you're looking like a fan now. Are you a fan
hey.
Now?
I kind of miss being... You ain't like what I was doing last year, but now look at you. You're still watching. You a fan now, dog? Man, so this is after he had only put out 2 albums. That's crazy. So this is a little older than I thought it was. Man, that's nice. I like that he kind of continued on by saying, I just put an album out. You think I'm going to slow down? Here's another beat. I found a beat. I'm going to keep rapping. I'm still making music. Again, tying on to the thing where he said, I'm on a killing spree. I'm going to keep killing, even though I'm already currently killing a lot of things. It just all ties back in together. I like that he's keeping it centralized. Nice theme.
I kind of miss being broke. Now let me go back to my old days when I used to walk into high school and hand out my CD in hallways. I told all my teachers that I'd be a rapper. They smile and look at me. Okay. That's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job. No way. Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I could do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now. I ain't playing with you. Never really been a fan of taking pictures. I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with your show selling now. Better get your tickets. Oh, Lord.
Hey.
I got a love for the fans. I can express what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real life. Sometimes I look at the past and think about how I got here in the first place. You know the glove is my birthplace. I don't want to be rude, but I can get you on my worst.
Ain't nothing for me doing all the time. Yeah, they barely working while I'm working overtime. Last year, they like, who am I? Now this year, they like, you the guy. Here's a little something for your car rides. If they set up a love, they all lied. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yeah, it's real music to the day we die.
Showing off the real music tattoo. Man, that is such a nice... Just, it's almost like an intro to an album. Like, it feels like... I don't know where this comes in the discography. I'm drawing a blank. There's a lot of songs. Forgive me for not being a true 100% know everything about NF fan. But this is a nice little nugget of a song. Music video is simple on a skyscraper. I don't know what city this is right here. But this is dope. I'm loving the cadences that I'm hearing throughout this. It's some similar styles to some of the stuff they're still rapping about today, but also some different cadences. I just like seeing the improvement. Like I can tell he's better with his voice control now than he was back then. But even this still sounds really, really good. And I'm just a fan. I like this. I like this.
Real music to the day we die.
I love that they kept the headphone drop in the recording from the studio. All right, that was my guy NF with Warm Up. Now I need you guys to do me a huge favor. Comment down below what other songs you want me to react to that have music videos. I want to try to get the music videos first, but there might be some that I haven't reacted to that don't have music videos. So definitely want to do that. I'll put a huge playlist of all the NF songs that I've reacted to, so you can check those out before asking for requests. But I'm down. I'm excited. NF album at the end of this week. We're going to be checking out a ton of older stuff, seeing the progression, and just having a great time. But that's it for this video, guys. I love you all so much. Please, if you guys can, buy anything from Manscaped. Use code CRIP20, 20% off, free worldwide shipping. Helps me out a ton. I just got booked again for another month because you guys did awesome last month. And as long as we can keep doing awesome month to month, we can keep doing all this, and it's a great time. But I love you guys. I have so much stuff going on in my life, but I want to continue to make videos for you. So I love you. I've said it a lot. I love you. Shout out to everybody that came up to me at Universal Studios this last week. It means a lot that you come up and say hi to me. As fans, I geek out over that. You guys are awesome. Peace out. Have a great night.
Somebody save me from myself. I'm following my demons.